15 seconds until the sandstorm clears. On the red side of the field, 78-90 lining up to deliver cargo. Up and in for Red. Red Alliance leads 18-15. 12-25, up and good for 3 points. On the red side of the field, 74-43, playing defense against the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance trying to make up the difference in the score. 12-25 delivers for Blue. On goes a hatch panel. And the Red Alliance maintains a 10-point lead with plenty of time, 65 seconds. 74-43, attempting to slow down the offense of the Red Alliance. 42-90, delivering cargo despite the defense. 45 seconds as teams look towards endgame. Red Alliance still in the lead, 41-24. Still anybody's game, but now in the 25 seconds remaining, climb points may make the difference. Up goes 12-25, the Gorillas. They've got 10 seconds to stick the landing. 900 looking iffy. They make it on with 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So that's a yellow card here in Destination Deep Space. And here is your final score. The Red Alliance wins 67-42.